Well, this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground, is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school, when a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared. She said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle." Fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, never get it, you own the Bel-Air. About 7 or 8, and I said to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." I looked at my kingdom, I was finally there. I'm a sitter.